Gonna need the spin wheel for this one. And here's one of the doors. Alright, watch his head movement. Parts. Door disappears. And just below this elevator. Honestly, a well hidden spot. Yep, he lives up to his name. Oh yeah, pretty much so. Like parts. And the door goes away. And dash across. There you are. You There you are. Head parts. Boop. And there. Yep. Door just disappears. Alright, up here. And break this. There you are. Come on now. Really? There. Oh, man. All right. Oh, well, both doors just go. All right. Nope, keep going. Right here. Oh man, that was simpler than last time. Alright. Oh man. Alright, appears the door disappearing. Alright, watch for spikes. Yep. Oh! Get up there! Yeah! Whoa. Alright. Ooh, not bad. Yeah, I don't know what the doors would disappear like that. Alright, gotta destroy the sea cutter for this one. And just go up here. Yep. Oh, alright. You know what? I was gonna say, if you keep stepping like that, then maybe? Maybe. Like, at least give him the courtesy to go to this one. Alright, up here? Oh, yeah, gotta bring the... And for some reason, you can't hang on to these. Really? There you go. Alright, after the door disappeared, be careful on your way out. Or go the other way, which is safer, but here... Yep, spikes. Oh. Alright, here's what happens when you get all the parts. And here's what happens if you don't get all the parts.